Some of this stuff in the search. Talk to Ryan there. When you talk to Spike, and when you get them firecrackers, you gotta make sure that you hurry up and get down there and open up that hood of that car. Safe house, but the one with Spike at.
It's on the green one, right?
No, not that. You gotta go back to that blue.
Okay.
gotta get out of there.
Welcome to WWCF. Yeah, that's true, Cali Life. We are really giving a copy away. Stay tuned. Depends, Cali Life. Stay tuned, and you definitely will find out. Again, if you all just joined in, I'd like to welcome everybody to WWTF. We want the facts. We're doing a giveaway, so ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're joining us, you're looking at live streaming. Look at the Dying Light video game again. You're looking at a streaming view of Dying Life. That's what's up, Cali Life. Stay up. Cat Daddy. PlayStation name, Cat Daddy. And again, you can check us out on YouTube at The Gamer Show. Again, you can check us out on YouTube at The Gamer Show. T-H-A, Gamer Show. And again, stay tuned because we will be doing giveaways and we're giving out a code to play as a zombie. Again, PlayStation name, Cat Daddy, K-A-T-D-A-D-D-Y. And again, you can check us out on YouTube at The Gamer Show, WWTF, We Want the Facts. Again, ladies and gentlemen, if you just joined us, you're looking at a live streaming of Dying Light for the PlayStation 4.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working
again
on a cure for the virus.
WCF.
His name is Zara.
Hello?
Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Use a pool of firecrackers.
Yeah, I was trying to get some. Well, I had to go on the roof, and I went on the roof. Yeah, that, now I gotta track the cars.
Man, you gotta draw them away. If you want to follow me, that's my gamer's tag on PS4. Thanks for sticking around to the live stream of Dying Light for PS4. We'll be doing a giveaway at the end of the stream. Depending on how many people are in here, I'll be giving away either one or two prizes, man. So you just got to stick around. Running Bear was the winner of the first Dying Light game that I streamed on Thursday. So congratulations to him. He'll be getting his game on Monday. I sent it out Friday, so he'll be getting it Monday.
Find that safe house.
Yeah, brother, we're going to be doing a live show, actually. Next Saturday and the Saturday after that, we'll be doing a live streaming of the show, of the gaming show. So, go to Twitch.tv/... You can go to Twitch.tv/TheGamerShow. And, the internet is down. Well, if you can friend me on Facebook and you can actually watch the streaming from that. Or depending on what type of phone you have, you can also gotta get away from those zombies, man. Depending on if you have a smartphone, you can download the Twitch app and view the show. We're gonna be doing a giveaway on both shows. Next Saturday's show will be a live streaming of this game called H1Z1. It's a zombie apocalyptic survival horror game. It's on the PC, so I'll be streaming that from the Alienware Alpha that I have. So you can actually watch the stream. If you friend me on Facebook, you can actually watch the stream on your Facebook page. Well, this is the thing, Callie. Depending on how many people come in the room, I may give away a copy of another copy of Dying Light. Congratulations to Running Bear. He won the first copy of the Dying Light game that I streamed. Depending on how many people are in here, I may give that away. The giveaway right now is a code to play as a zombie in the Dying Light game. So it's a DLC code for the PS4. But stick around, man. And like I said, you can friend us on Facebook. Yeah, it's free. No. Is it? I'm not sure. I don't think they have a DLC code to play as a zombie. It's a... No. I don't know if it's free or not. I'm just giving it away because I have an extra one, so. But I may be giving away a copy of Dying Light, depending on how many people are in here. Area. Nah, you're going back. You gotta go that way. to your right. And you can't get in through it from that way. Gotta get on top of the building. Going around it. Over there. To the left. No, to the left. To the left. To the left. Left. That way. Yeah, go to the jump on top of the building. See if you can get to it from that way. No, can't. You have to go. Can't go back that way. I'm off to the side. He's playing the game and I'm off to the side. You gotta get past those zombies if you're inside that thing. Spike and see if you can get some more firecrackers.
Yeah, he's going to go with the building.
Oh, shit. I have to find a way to get them zombies out of there. Out of their car.
Thank you.
How does the other car? Can't get to that one. Alright, folks, we're gonna try to get past this part right here real quick. The situation is all the firecrackers are used up, so I have to alarm these two cars right here. Let's see, found $74 in the phone booth. Go on, get your dinner. One car activated. Oh, I was going to try to do that one. Two of the zombies around. Hey man, if you're still in the stream, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, donate, all that. Watch previous episodes of WWTF, Going to Facts, the Game Show. Trunk of this car. Hey, if you're just now joining, this is WWTF, We Want the Facts, the Game Show, live streaming of Dynamite on the P4. Stay tuned, we'll be doing a giveaway at the end of the streaming, depending on how many people are in the room. We'll be actually doing two giveaways. Also, please go to like us on Facebook. Follow us on YouTube so you can get a chance, or go to the website, actual website, so you can get a chance to win a copy of The Order. We'll be doing that giveaway. We'll be doing iPad giveaway. And pretty much every major big title that comes out for the P4 or the Xbox One, we'll be doing a giveaway. So the only thing you have to do is you have to become a member. And you can follow this website that I'm going to give to you right now. Log in and become a member. To the Gamer Show website, become a member, so you can be the first to get information on the giveaways that we'll be doing.
All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next truck's still spot. I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you. They're only for the night mission.
Shit. It's okay. 121. Kill him so you can search the body. By trying to avoid killing him. Kill him. Alright. No, try to get away. Well, you already hit him now. Might as well, get away. Damn, you had some firecrackers?
I'm just now pressing the button.
Nah, don't use no more. Then you need to get over there. Maryland, state of Maryland. I wouldn't call 6 hours close, but I guess. Yeah, I've been there. I've been in New York a couple of times. telling you to go up. You gotta get up in that building. There's nothing for you to climb on. Try going around. You have to go inside that building. Somehow you gotta get up there. But you keep, that's the same spot you keep going. On top of that. Don't kill him, because that work kind of broke. Look up. And walk that plank. To walk around that plank. Keep going.
Quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
You have to turn that switch on. Search inside there. You gotta go to the dots. Try to get past him. Run. You You can't, when you stop running, you can't stop running. Because if you plan on jumping to the next rooftop, you can't stop running. You gotta do some pulling work. And then, see, the object of it is to jump on these things. Not so much like that. See, when you run, You gotta keep running, man. Or you want? You want that? Where's the next one?
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Hey, Crane, guess what? I'm up on a balcony, and I got eyes on you from here. Looks like you're doing okay. For a newbie.
Gee, thanks.
Just try and get back here in one piece, all right? I don't want to have to train somebody to replace you.
Like the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Oh, not again. All right, listen.
How long is
there's a power substation here. Go
what?
Check it out.
Oh. Shit. Probably like an hour.
Hey, this point, they put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
I'm going as fast as I can, Spike.
when you go fight this dude, you gotta get him, grab that propane tank and throw it at him. You gotta get him to hit that propane tank. And you gotta look around. Drop it. Go to that panel.
Fuck, what is this?
Gotta get him to get that propane tank that you just dropped. But you gotta run, man. Can't you stand still? You gotta run over to the propane tank. They get them to hit that propane tank. Oh shit. I don't know another set up. And avoid. We're gonna try this one more time, and then we're gonna do a giveaway in about like 5 minutes. Yeah, you're gonna have to go to the website and become a member. Go to the website, become a member. Or you can go to twitch.tv/thegamingshow.
after years of being treated like she was a misery.
Be doing a giveaway shortly, guys. Trying to add a button on the Twitch page to link to the website. Give me a minute. Alright, give me a quick minute, guys. I have to go into Photoshop and resize this because it's too large. It'll take me like 5 minutes. Then I'm going to do this giveaway. Alright guys, I'm gonna add this direct link to the website on the Twitch page. So you can go to twitch.tv/thegamershow. Alright, I'm about to do a giveaway. Thanks for coming to the stream. If you go to that web, the web address that I just posted, the twitch.tv/thegamershow, you go there on your PC, you have access to the website, you have access to Facebook page, the YouTube page. You can also donate. Donations go towards the Gamer Show cast going to E3 in 2016. You can donate anywhere from $1 and up. Any donation will be appreciated. Gotta help us to get to E3 2016. Myself, which I'm off camera. This is Quincy. He's the guy that's playing. That's one of the cameramen. And Mike C, he isn't here, so you'll be sending four of us to E3 to have a lot of coverage to bring you all the stuff that's coming out in 2016 and 2017. So we're trying to get there in 2016, so any donation will be appreciated. And stick around, go to the twitch.tv/thegamershow. Go to the website, sign up, become a member, and you can get first shots of winning games. Running Bear, congratulations, he won a copy of Dying Light on the PS4. You too can become a winner. We'll be giving away a copy of The Order. We'll be giving away an iPad Mini 3, and a couple of other giveaways, so stay tuned for that. You have to go to the website, and you have to become a member in order to be eligible to win. So before I do a giveaway, whoever's in the chat, who's ever in the room, please go to Twitch TV / The Gamer Show. There's a link that you can go to, or you can go to the link that I just typed. You can go straight to that. No, that's not the website. This is the website. I think I may have to do some changes. That's the website that you go to. Let me make a correction. Oh no, I was right. In order to win, you must be a member of the Gamer Show. You must be a member. I'm not running bear. I got you. I got you. Running Bear actually won a copy of the game, so congratulations to him. He'll be getting his copy on Monday. I know he's excited for that. He's stuck in the first stream. He's like, man, I never won anything. I was like, you know, stick around, man. I don't know. He was the last person when I stopped streaming at 12 o'clock. The last person in, so I gave him the game, and he won it. So, again, congratulations, Running Bear. And you'll be getting it Monday. Yeah. And just throw it. Wherever you go, stand by it and then run. Run. Now you're walking, man. Turn around to the door. About to end the stream in about 5 minutes, giving everybody a chance to go to the Gamer Show. wix.com/THAGS to sign up as a member. About to do a giveaway in less than 5 minutes.
Just put it on.
go back in that building. Yeah, the private thing open. Crouch down and go in there. Turn on the light. You gotta find that panel that's blinking on your left hand side. Stand up. No, you keep dashing straight in.
I've got the substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
I'm about to do a giveaway, so whoever's here, type here so I know who to choose between. Alright, I'm ending in 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute. Alright, so this is going to conclude the streaming of Dying Light for PS4. Pause game. Alright, so we're ending the stream. And thanks for everyone who joined. You can go to twitch.tv/ The Gaber Show, or you can go to thegamershow.wix.com/THAGS. Remember, The Gaber Show is always spelled T-H-A. It's not T-H-E, it's T-H-A. The Gaber Show. Alright, if you're still in the stream, please type here, because I'm about to do a giveaway, and if you don't type anything, I don't know that you're here, and I can't give away, I can't do the instructions how to claim your prize if nobody types. So I see four people in the room. And I think it's really three, because that one person is me. I'm taking up that one spot. So if you're here, please type here, because I'm about to end the stream. Can't tell who's in a room if you don't type anything. Alright, well. I can only give it away to whoever types something, so, Runner, I guess you won again, man. Runner, you won, man. You won. This time there's no shipping and handling because it's just the code. So congratulations to Runner again. Runner won it, so. I mean, I see him too, Runner, but nobody typed anything. And I can't award a prize to somebody that's not responding. So, I mean, if another person was in here, I can't say, you know, Joe Blow won it. And
congratulations to Runner again.
I gotta turn this shit off because I'm hearing the echo. But I can't say, you know, congratulations, Joe Blow, and he's not responding. So you were the only person that responded. So you won the DLC pack, so you'll be able to play as a zombie once you get the other prize that you won the other day or Monday. So it's just a DLC. Actually, I can give it to you right now. So I'm gonna get off the I'm in the stream. Thanks everybody for joining. I guess if you can hear me, if you sleep, well, you know, tune in the next time for the next streaming of whatever game that I'll have. I don't know. But I'm ending the stream. Running Bear, I'm about to get on PSN. I'm about to get on the PlayStation chat, so meet me there so I can give you a code so you can enter it in. And I guess that's it. Thanks for joining. And see y'all later. But Running Bear, give me a party invite, and I'll meet you there. All right. Thanks for watching. Running Bear.
give me a party invite, and I'll meet you there. All right. Thanks for watching.
That's it. How you get some people in. Like, not everybody, you know, sticks around and shit, but hopefully. There he is.
That's basically how you get people to come in.
Yeah.
Friend, you still recording music?
Yeah. I have to do a soundproof in here.